Justin from the research team here at Tenable. Today I wanted to discuss an interesting new threat to hypervisors, which have become almost ubiquitous in enterprise environments. VMware's ESXi hypervisor is probably the most popular and has been for over a decade. And if you think that would make it a more common target for attackers, you'd be right. We've seen some ransomware attacks against ESXi hypervisors in the past week, but historical data actually suggests that they've been targeted really since last year. In our experience, hypervisors remain kind of one of the most frequently overlooked assets in an enterprise's vulnerability management program. They're not all that easy to patch, and when you do, you have to take down multiple virtual machines at once to reboot them. And yet here we see attackers taking advantage of this weakness. It's also pretty wild that a lot of organizations have their hypervisors' management interfaces directly exposed to the public internet, which pretty much guarantees they're going to get harassed regularly. So if you have ESXi in your environment, make sure you know where they are, which ones are patched and which ones aren't, and for goodness sake, get them off the internet. And you can check out VMware's blog post, which we've linked along with this video, to get some more details on how to address the missing patches and what's been targeted. Thanks for watching.